Here's how you can share your videos for free and easily keep track of where you've shared them. Hello, Tube Buddies. Sharing your videos is one of the best things you can do to help them earn more views. Although, with all the different places you can share your videos, it can get a bit confusing on if you shared your videos and also where. That's where TubeBuddy's free share tracker really comes into play. To access this free feature, let's head over to the My Videos page. Once on the My Videos page, click on this TubeBuddy icon here, and under the Promote section, click on Share Tracker. This also works on any video watch page. Under the Videolytics Tools section here, select Share Tracker. Once in the Share Tracker, you'll see the video you plan to share here, and the option to share it out on any of the provided websites, or the ability to mark them off if you've already shared them. You can click on any of these icons, and it will open up the share page for that website. So, if for example, I select Twitter, it will compose a tweet with this link already inserted there, so I can share it out. It will then put a check mark under the platform I've chosen to share to let me know that I've shared it to that platform. This is great because you can make sure that you're not only promoting your videos, but also sharing them to the places that you really care about. The share tracker helps you keep track of if you've shared a piece of content before and helps you not spam your followers on whatever platform they're on. As we said before, sharing out your content is a great way to help it earn more views, and by sharing out your content, you're helping your audience know that you've created a new piece of content in case they've missed it somewhere else. If we head back to the My Videos page, now when you click on this TubeBuddy icon, you'll notice in the notes section down below that we will tell you where you've shared your videos. Want to see who shared your videos and where? Check out that video on screen to learn more about TubeBuddy's free social monitor feature. What platform would you like to see added to the share tracker? Let us know in those comments down below. I'm Andrew Cam from TubeBuddy. Now go out and start sharing your content.